12 on the shot clock. Back out it goes to Storr for the open three, and the Badgers strike first. And Klesman's able to spray it to the opposite side, which creates a closeout. Lawrence penetrates to the logo. That's a tough shot over Chucky Hepburn. I think you got to try to play one-on-one in the post, because clearly Wisconsin knows how to space the floor and operate out of the doubles. Brink Mast going to work against Nolan Winter, and he took the freshman to school. By the way, on the floor, Jawan Gary. Storr inbound to Chucky Hepburn. The skip to the freshman, John Blackwell. And the follow is there. How about Nolan Winter soaring in? A part of that issue is trapping the post, so you're not matched up or you're cross-matched, and rebounding's hard. And Williams with a turnover. Here comes Hepburn with numbers, leaving for Blackwell. The skip to Storr goes past Mast. The jump stop inside, and it's a 16-6 Badger lead. This Wisconsin team, not a surprise. Three of their four Big Ten road games have been Big Ten road wins. They know how to win away from Madison. Lawrence inside. Count it. And a foul on Nolan Winter. His first, team's first. Some of these teams are still trying to find themselves, but it's been tough sledding on the road. Here's Gary. Count the bucket. And a chance for one more at the line. Huskers within 10. The Chucky was going to get booed a lot. Here's the boo. Deep two, splashes home. Hepburn with 4 points, three assists, two rebounds, and that's kind of been his game all year long. The scoring's not where it's been, but it hasn't needed to be.
I think the only stat he cares about is winning.
And these kinds of plays, a steal and a finish on the other end. Chucky Hepburn makes winning plays. He always has.
High school at Bellevue West to Wisconsin. Here he is again. Unbelievable.
Back-to-back steals. Hepburn with two more and a chance for one to add on at the line.
Mast 0 for 4 from 3. Tominaga 0 for 4. Lawrence 0 for 2. Gary 0 for 2.
Wilcher will try from 3. And he'll hit. He's 3 for 3 on a night no one else can hit from range. Finds the open man Klesmit, but the Williams rebound, and the Huskers can cut it to single digits. Wilcher looking for three. He's got it! Almost taken away by Hoiberg, harassing John Blackwell. And Alec gets a hand on it. Huskers take it away. Hoiberg spinning. Here's Storr, bodied and taken away. Boy, back-to-back, bad decisions from Storr. A bad pull-up and a bad drive. 13 Wisconsin turnovers. Wilcher.
This game is tied for the first time.
And a one-on-one game is broken out between Wilcher and Klesman. Here's Mast. That's a deep three. That's good. A great set from Fred Hoiberg to have Wilcher be the screener. Klesman again. Rebound into the hands of Wall, and he'll go to the line for one more. Kevin. What a carom.
Each team with one timeout. Huskers have only committed two fouls in the second half. Mast thought about the three. Now he'll try the three,
and it's tied at 65.
Nobody's got a timeout. Possession arrow, Nebraska's. Here's Storr, turning the corner, driving on Mast. Gets the roll. We're tied at 67.
Here's Mast. Found his range late in that second half. Working against Crowell, who's playing with four fouls. Huskers have the lead. I think his shot selection is Wayne.
Oh, what a find from Mast. Count it. And the foul.
This ball's got to get to Wall.
Storr contested three. Oh, he hits! What a time for A.J. Storr to splash one down.
Seven to shoot. Nebraska needs something quickly. They'll drop it to Mast. Matched up against
Klesman, and the hook falls.
The late switch.
Hepburn will bring it up. His homecoming appears spoiled. The three. Worko. Gary the rebound.